this? I mean, how do you even know this guy's legit?
I've done my research, right? I know he's okay.
Okay, how much research have you done?
I've done enough. I know he's all right.
Enough. Do you know how important this is?
I do know how important this is. Do you know how long I've been waiting for this?
How long?
When I was 16, men in fancy suits came and took my father's business away from him. The right combination of money and politicians can do this quite easily, and legally, too. I've never found myself interested in the legal side of life. It's too much paperwork, and it's terribly boring. I learned the nature of greed at a very young age, and people have been begging me to take their money ever since.
This is too high risk.
It's not high risk.
She's right, William. I've got a good feeling about it, but I don't think you're ready.
You don't think I'm ready? I've waited 27 years for my old man to kick the bucket just to find out he left everything to some Greenpeace bullshit and not—
Change, John.
What? You want me to change for the better of you?
No, for us. What's happened to you? You let this ruin everything that we had.
We had nothing.
I can't do this anymore. You have to make a decision. It's either me or your addiction.
Hey, this is Christy with SarasotaDay.com. Sarasota's got a new dirty underground, but it's up to you to find out where it's at. Is it worth the sizable entry fee? Click the link to find out more. But, I mean, let's try to be positive. Like, let's make something good out of it. I mean, it's not goodbye. We're gonna see each other again soon, right?
I want you to promise me something. That you write me every day.
I promise, Jason, I love you. I can't lose you.
Over. The past few months have been the best of my life.
I know. It's been amazing. Time's gone by so fast. Almost too fast. I suppose time flies when you're having fun.
Everything's gonna change tomorrow. I don't know if I can do it. But if I don't do it, my dad will hate me.
Don't even think like that. Dad loves you. He's gonna be proud of you no matter what you do.
That means a lot. You know, I'm really proud of you for going to college.
Thank you. Honestly, I've had the most amazing time with you this summer. I'm never gonna forget it. Not ever.
I love you.
I love you too.
Hey, this is Christy with SarasotaDay.com. A luncheon where there will actually be no lunch served? Who does that? Find out how Sarasota is flipping the script on charity functions. I know you have this wall built up around yourself for me, but I need to climb it. I can't help you from the outside, Doug.
Todd, hi. honey. Honey, you're okay. Honey, you're all right. I'm right here. I'm Todd. Honey, listen. Honey, babe, you're okay. Todd, look at me. Look at me. Todd, look at me. Todd, look at me, okay? I'm right here. You're all right. Okay? It's all right. It's all right. I'm right here. You're all right. You're all right. I'm right here. It's okay. It's okay. So, like, I guess I should tell you a little bit about me, Carissa. I'm 23. I love taking selfies. I love that. It's so fun. I think it's, like, really, that's the artistic side of me, you know? Like, the different angles that I can, like, do. And then you, like, turn your face. And then I love puckering, like, I mean, it's just, it's odd. But then you put a filter on it, come on. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. So, yeah, that's definitely, like, my artsy, you know, yuppie Harvard Square side. After that, I guess, like, my favorite thing would be to shop. So I actually started a company called Beautiful. It's a personal styling service. Because, ladies, I do have to be a little bit rude and tell you, you're looking a little retarded when you're wearing the freaking the seashells and all that crazy, crazy garbage all over your clothes. I mean, let me help you, please. I will get you some wicked, awesome freaking leopard prints. I love the zebra stripes, a little bit of a bedazzle. And, you know, just, you just have to be bold, ladies. This old granny stuff, it's, ugh, no good, no good. It needs to be booted, all right? So, yeah. So, yeah, definitely my artsy side. I mean, I'm a Gemini, so, like, I have so many different sides to me. I would love to sing. I'm actually really good at singing. So I do it all the time, like, all the time. Like, every minute of every day I sing. And I love it. And I, like, you know, I'm trying to, like, brand myself and, like, figure out, like, how am I going to be the most famous? Like, I would definitely be bigger than, like, Iggy Azalea. But do I want to be like Iggy Azalea or do I want to be like Britney Spears? I mean, they're both such positive role models that I just can't decide. So I've kind of, like, started watching, like, what they wear. And I'm going to, like, just choose from that.
I thought vodka meant moo.
Yeah, very funny. That's not a bull, that's a cow. And you can't just sit here juggling pencils in the midair in front of people. What?
You speak Spanish.
Yes, I do.
And you speak Wits. Come on, Wits. You've seen what I can do. Now show me what you can do.
I can't do anything.
Quick, now, while no one's looking, show me. No? What are you? You're like one of those good witches? They outnumber us at magic school.
Are you like a boy witch?
Wizard. Didn't your mom teach you anything?
My mom died when I was little before she could teach me.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I'm sure you are.
My mom died when I was 6. Do you miss her?
Every day. Feels lonely being the only one with powers.
Not alone.
Dear Jace, how is everything? I miss you so much. I'm writing to tell you how excited I am about school. I just got my schedule and I love all of my classes. I'll be leaving in a couple days and actually I'm really nervous. I hate flying, but I guess that's something I'll have to overcome if I want to start college. I hope training camp is going well, and I know you'll be great at anything they have you doing. Just remember to keep your head up and keep fighting, Chase. Hugs and kisses. Your love, Ari. Dear Chase, I hope everything is going well. I wanted to tell you some great news.
School was going really well. I just took my first real test, and I passed with flying colors. I think this program is gonna make my career. Anyway, enough about me. How are you? I miss you so much. And there isn't a day that I don't think about you, Chase. I still cherish our summer memories, and I will never forget them. Hugs and kisses, Ari.
Miss you. I can't wait to see you again. I'm very proud of you, Ari. I love you. Chase.
Hey, Mom. I've got to tell you something. Mom, I'm pregnant. This is not semantics. This is about pride. Yours and mine. You were dead, Thomas, when I left you. When I was forced to leave you. I thought you were gone to me forever, eaten up by the sad, pathetic, small little life of a tradesman. Then, hundreds of years later, and thousands of miles away, I find you, the king's number two. And not by luck or accident or chance. I mean, you made that happen all by yourself. You're not a mother. You can't know what that pride felt like, how huge it was for me. But try, just try to imagine. Maybe bringing you here tonight was a huge step for us.
Yeah, but see, we've been looking for our third for so long, and every time we thought we'd found the right person, it didn't work out.
I mean, we'd almost given up, and then you came along, and you're the first person we've ever been with that we both feel this way about.
Yeah.
It's the symbol of polyamory. It's a heart with an infinity loop. You absolutely...
He's kind of cute. Hey, you're kind of cute. So, do you want to be in the movies? Danielle? Oh my god, I love Danielle! She's the best! I love her. We're like best friends, like forever. Emily?
That was kind of aggressive. Don't you think you should take it down a notch, Sarah?
It's not taking it down a notch. I live my life at 100% octane.
Emily, there are reports that you have quite the drinking problem.
What's the problem with drinking?
I guess there's nothing wrong with drinking in moderation, but I've heard you've had a few DUIs. Drunken disorderlies?
I mean, you know, I like to have a little Listerine before I drive, and there's alcohol in that. I mean, sometimes they pick up on that, but, you know, a few martinis.
Christy, have you had any...
Emily,
have you had any mental health problems in your...
mental? No. No.
You kind of did a complete 360.
No, I did not.
Are you okay?
No, I'm fine.
Do you need me to call your on-screen boyfriend?
I have an on-screen boyfriend. It's not an on-screen boyfriend. He's my real boyfriend.
I don't know. His girlfriend.
No, he does not have a girlfriend. I'm his girlfriend.
I'm going to have to ask you to calm down because you're acting a little crazy. You got those crazy eyes.
I'm in my temple of happiness and purity. Safety. Nothing can harm me. Okay.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah.
Positive.
Sure.
Okay, so let's get back to the questions.
Yeah.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just the beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said,